we're back again.
Hello, everybody.
Hey, you guys like impressions?
Good.
I'm going to show you some, okay? All right. Now, the first one, I'm not going to tell you who it is. You got to guess who it is, okay?
All right. Hey, it's me. It's Burns. Surprise!
That's me. It's not real. Don't get all bent out of shape or anything. You like rock stars?
You do? How about it?
This is my impression of Mick Jagger.
Yeah. Till the Harlem Shuffle.
All right, this one, this is a little more like hard rock, you know. This is Ozzy Osbourne. Now, this one, I gotta tell you before I start, it's just a simulation. It's not really him. This is Prince Charles.
Prince Charles.
This is what they call preparation, you know. You always turn around and you come back looking just like him.
Hey, Prince. Hey there. Hey, Prince. How do you do? Hey there. Nice to meet you. Ow!
I got another impression of psychic
Uri Geller. Hello. I'm Uri Geller. I can bend this pencil with my brain. Pretty funny, huh? Hey!
You guys like candy? You do? I do, too.
Remember some of these? Pixie sticks. La-la.
They never open right. Pixie-ish. And dust.
Yeah, dust. I think I'll have a yellow.
I feel much better now, Doctor.
Hey, everybody. I'm Bugs Bunny.
Kez. I was recently at a celebrity auction we had out in Los Angeles,
you know, like where you can get, like, Jane Wyman's wig, or, you know, like, Sybil Shepherd's kid or something. The joke, Sib.
Well, I got this. Coolo, huh?
Only $500. Yeah.
Such a steal. You know what it is?
It's the belonging to Hop Sing on Bonanza. Little Joe, come in and get your food now.
All right, you little kids, ask Mom and Dad. They'll tell you who he was. Duh.
And now, giant squid.
Get back 20,000 leagues,
buddy.
Next time that happens, I'll sue him.
For assault and battery.
I got a present from Eddie, you know?
Yeah.
But guess what? Turned out to be a booby trap.
But you know what, Eddie? I caught some!
One of my favorite movie characters is Godzilla. He's, like, so cool. So today we're going to do a Godzilla movie.
Well, that's the first thing we need for a Godzilla movie.
I know. The skyline city of Tokyo.
In miniature. I'll go get one. La-la-la. Bum-bum-bum.
There it is.
Tokyo. Tokyo. Yeah.
See, like a little Tokyo bar.
No, sign and low, drink Coke. I know, it's a guy, yeah.
Now, what we need is a bad actor.
I'll play that part.
Na na na. Na na na. Hurrah! 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 I'm Dr. Hiroshima. Oh no! What's that horrible sound? Must be Godzilla! Oh no!
Roar! Roar! I pity the fool that doesn't like Tokyo! Roar! Destroy that city! Hey, you down there! Crash the city! Destroy it! Oh no! Call in the police! Oh no!
Oh no! Godzilla's destroying the city.
What will we do? What will we do?
Wait a minute. We'll call in our superhero.
That's right. By day, he's just a little Gumby. But by evening,
he suddenly becomes...
Boom! Yay! Gumby saves the day!
Get that tape going.
And there he goes! La 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 la!
And that's movie time for today, kids. Wasn't that fun?
I thought you'd enjoy it.
Well, I gotta put away my toys now.
Remember, always put your toys away, okay? Goodbye!